Good morning to all of you. Myself Dinesh Kumar from RPIIT Technical and Medical Campus Karnal, Hotel Management Department. Today I am going to discuss about the wine and its classification. If we talk about the wine is a type of alcoholic beverage which is made from fermentation process. In this fermentation process, basically the sugar is converted into ethyl alcohol with the help of yeast, and here is the only 40% alcoholic content is produced by the yeast. When the level of CO2 is increased, at that point the yeast is dried, because yeast is a single cell and it's required to living the food, and the work of yeast sugar is converted into ethyl alcohol. Now we talk about its classification. Firstly, we classify according to the color. Color first is the white wine. White wine is made from fermentation process, and we made it from the green grapes. And if we talk about the red wine is made from the black grapes, and we made it with the help of fermentation process. And if you talk about the rosé wine is made from the black grapes, and the exceptional reason is that the grapes are fermented with his skin, so the color will get the rosé. We call it rosé wine. And if we talk about the taste, or we classified according to the taste, wine is two types: dry wine and sweet wine. Dry wine, when all the sugar is converted in fermentation process, we call it dry wine. And sweet wine, when there is some little amount of sugar is left in the fermentation process, we call it sweet wine. Now we talk about according to the content. First one is table wine or still wine. Still wine is the another name of table wine. Table wine is a natural fermented alcohol which is made from the natural process, and here is no alcohol or other alcohol like as brandy, rum, gin, tequila, which we don't add, because it's a natural fermentation wine. If you talk about the sparkling wine is a type of wine. Here is the CO2 we can add at the time of fermentation process or at the time of bottling. For example, champagne is the sparkling wine. And if we talk about the fortified wine are those wine we have mixed another alcohol at the time of distillation, like we add brandy or we add vodka, any others brand basically we add, we call it fortified wine. If we talk about the aromatized wine, the name suggests us aroma. Aroma means the flavor of any ingredient. Like aromatized wine, we add the aroma of hops, so we get the hops flavor. We call it the aromatized wine. And the last one is tonic wine. Tonic wine is a type of wine we can use in the medical purpose, for medicines to maintain our health. So it is the introductions and the introductions of wine and its classification. So thank you to all of you. Please like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you so much.